Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here. It's been a while if you are not new here, because it's been a while. I didn't have a video in English language for a really long time, so I'm happy that finally I got the opportunity to do it and a reason to do it. And this video, as you can see by the title, is gonna be another unboxing review for the brand Vivaya, which I did already reviewed before on one of my previous videos. They're shoes that are made from plastic, recycled plastic bottles, and this time I got some new styles, two new styles that I really wanted to share with you guys and just share their message once again, and just something new in your world maybe to try out, to try on, and definitely some nice brand to share with, because they're very conscious thinking brand, a very responsibly thinking brand, I would say, and I definitely love to support this kind of brands that are with a reason out there. They are definitely thinking for this earth when they are creating their product. So definitely check out their website. I will leave down below all the information, their website, their Instagram. Also, I got a discount code for you guys. They have different discounts sometimes also on their website. Definitely check that out. And as always, I will just share the product unboxing, and then at the end I'm gonna do again some style up, a few pieces here and there to see how I would style these shoes. By the way, I'm sorry for the background. It's today very ugly, but honestly, I am a busy mom, and today my husband is off, so I asked him to take care of my baby Penny so I can quickly film, but I had so much to do before the video, so I couldn't find a place and set up like a nice background. So it is already afternoon, so the light is like very dimmed, so this is the best place I could find with a very good like natural lighting. So I'm sorry for that ugly background, but the most important in this video is the product, the shoes, and yeah, let's begin. So the first shoes that I wanted to share with is the boots. They have boots now. Also, if you have seen their website before, they had only like ballerinas, like loafers, but now they also have boots, and I was so excited to see and just try out how are the boots. This is the box as always, like before. It comes in a 100% recycled cardboard. It's coming in a very luxurious packaging, wrapped up, and here are the shoes. So these shoes, they have different names. So these shoes is named Regina, and they are like statement boots, like very elasticy. Like obviously all the material is made of this elastic kind of knit threads. very comfy. I already tried them. They have this small heel, which is very fashionable. Also the front is very fashionable right now, so you definitely can like find a lot of ways to wear this kind of boots. They're definitely like a statement piece in your closet to wear with everything, and the best thing is that you can wear them for a cold summer days, because they're not super thick, but they're also warm enough for autumn, I think. So I definitely am obsessed with them, and something new in my closet, because usually I will not choose something with this kind of a heel, but now they are in fashion, so I was like, okay, let's try it, let's see how it is. Just a little bit about these boots. So these shoes are made from 12 plastic bottles, so they recycle 12 plastic bottles to make this pair of shoes. They have thick cut natural latex insole, and they have a carbon free rubber outsole, and the heel height is 5.5 centimeters. Cannot wait when it's gonna get like a little bit colder. I mean, now it's gonna get a little bit hotter because summer is coming, but when we are back in autumn, in winter, I cannot wait to wear them, because I actually love them. They're super comfy, and you can style it in so many ways, these boots. Let me just try. You see, super cute. And now the next pair that I got is something more comfy, I would say. I mean, they're both comfy, but This is something I think my regular self will probably not choose in regular basis, but I was just looking at them and there was something about the shoes that I was just like, you gotta get them. The color is nice and they look something interesting. Yeah, the other shoes I got are these slip-on shoes, and they're not, by the way, packaged like this. There was a lot of like wrap up inside the shoes, outside the shoes. I just took it all out and already throw, but just to see how it's in the box, I kept it with the box. And yeah, so these are the slip-ons. Very cute, very cute. These actually are named Giselle, and the color is like a cream white, I will say. When you look at them, actually I thought the heel is gonna be a bit bigger, but when I received them I noticed it's not as big as I was expecting, and I thought actually they're also very like fancy and cute shoes for home, actually, if you are living inside a big house and it's a little bit colder outside. They're super super cute and comfy for home wear also, I think. Fancy because they have a little heel also. I thought these could be very nice to wear also somewhere outside, pair up with some jeans or shorts. I don't even know, we'll see how I will pair them up. I just really like them, I don't know why. Yeah, a little bit about these shoes. So the heel is about 3 centimeters height. The upper knitted part is made from plastic bottles, so with the 6 recycled plastic bottles. Insole leather is 100% vegan and carbon-free rubber outsole. Yeah, so for this part, this knitted part is the part where they use the recycled plastic bottles, and for these shoes they needed 6 plastic bottles to create the shoes. I actually like how they look with this jumpsuit. I think it looks kind of cute with this jumpsuit also for home wear. If I would live somewhere next to the beach, this would be perfect, I think. And yeah, now we're gonna move to the styling part, I guess. I have nothing else to say, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed to see some product sharing videos from my side, because as I said before, I only share the things that I approve from myself and I love and I appreciate. So check out if you're interested in Vivaya, and let me know if you are getting some shoes and which ones. And yeah, now on to the styling. Bye guys, have a beautiful day.
just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the monsoon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word, cause you got me haunting, haunting. Even if my jokes aren't funny, my tongue tied up on it. And I don't need to speak a single word, cause you got me haunting, haunting. Take it in.